Hey, what's up guys, it's Pierre here. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you the ambitions card. And the ambitions card is one of my favorite card tricks. So let's move on into the performance. So as you can see, I have a deck of cards over here. And you can see every single card in the deck is different. It's just a standard deck of cards, okay? So now I tell the spectator to just pick a card. So if they pick this one, which is the 10 of diamonds, okay, the 10 of diamonds right here. Okay, so I cut the card like this, and now the 10 of diamonds is not on top, right? It's not your card. But I just snap my finger like this, and the card will jump to the top. And I put the card in the middle, just like this. I snap the finger, the card will jump to the top. Just like this. And now I can do it in slow motion. So I put the card in the middle, just like this. I snap my finger, the car jump to the top. So look, the 10 of diamonds right here, and I push the car in the deck like this. Now your car's not on top, right? So I'm gonna change this car to your car. Okay, so this is the queen of clubs. Okay, so look at the queen of clubs. I just do like this, and it changes to the 10 of diamonds. Okay, so the 10 of diamonds right here. So now I'm gonna bend the car like this. Okay, I'm bend the car like this, as you can see. So now the 10 of diamonds is right here, right? It's right here in the middle. So look at the top car. I just count the three. 1, 2, 3. And there's one car jump to the top. And that's the car the spectator picked, the 10 of diamonds. So if you like today's video, you can give me a thumbs up, share this video, and subscribe to my channel. So see you next time. Bye-bye.